Shobha Yatra, which was colorful, spectacular, culturally exuberant, and socially meaningful. I want to congratulate Sri Suresh Kalmadi and his colleagues for organizing this very impressive, colorful festival. I know Sri Kalmadi, which also links India with the rest of the world. In India, festivals have had a very important role to play in our life and in all our activities. They have been a kind of sum total of the culture and the civilization of this country. These festivals, though they may take place at different times in different parts of India, people speaking different languages, emotional and cultural unity of this great country. The tunes may be different of images of Ganesh collected from India was exhibited. It has been said that Ganesh is every man's God. He is at every enterprise, at the beginning of every